Was Ogden Nash really a good poet? No, not really. But how can you leave him out?
The Turtle by Ogden Nash.
The turtle lives twixt plated decks, which practically conceal its sex. I think it clever of the turtle, in such a fix to be so fertile.